Do you remember dressing in drag in 1977, Governor? Remember this?
What a ridiculous, ridiculous question that is. Conflating something like that to sexualized entertainment in front of children, which is a very serious subject.
Drag is not sexual.
Great to see Bill Lee confronted. These people are clowns. These people are virtue signaling. They're playing into these culture wars, and they're doing it in a horrifyingly authoritarian way.